SATA stands for Serial Advanced Technology Attachment, or Serial ATA. It is an interface used to connect ATA hard drives to a computer's motherboard. SATA transfer rates start at 150 Mbps, which is significantly faster than even the fastest 100 Mbps ATA 100 drives.